The U.S. government is providing 84 million pesos or $1.5 million to support the country in responding to severe tropical storm Christine. According to Philippine News Agency's report, the U.S. Embassy in Manila said the funding will boost the ongoing relief efforts by the U.S. Agency for International Development or USAID in the Bicol region and Batangas province. USAID's assistance will include access to clean water, sanitation, emergency shelter, and cash aid along with logistical support for managing evacuation centers.